And still on the same, so as parties prepare to submit their nomination rules, a fresh clash is looming between Jubilee Party and the opposition after the ruling party struck a deal with the electoral agency to conduct its primaries. Jubilee Party head of secretariat Raphael Tuju met with top officials of the Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission, where they deliberated on the process. Tuju and IEBC chairman Wafula Chebukati announced that each side will form a three-member team to come up with modalities of conducting the nominations. Opposition coalition, on the other hand, has threatened to seek legal redress if the electoral body agrees to supervise the Jubilee Party nominations, which are scheduled for April. COD maintains that the law is not clear on who will fund the exercise. COD said the Political Parties Disputes Tribunal has no jurisdiction whatsoever to handle nomination disputes supervised by the IEBC, as the jurisdiction is vested in the Commission pursuant to Article 88 of the Constitution and cannot be donated.